Hello, it's Jessica here from the Baby and Toddler Show Online, and today I have got Hannah with me from ARC. Hello.
Hi there.
Good. Right, do you know what, Hannah? I need to know, what is ARC? Because I've not heard of them. And when I've been looking on the website, it looks like you've been established for years.
No, well, probably about 3 years we started developing ARC. And it really grew out of our experience as parents. So we run a product design consultancy as well. But we have quite a few parents on the team, and we wanted to develop a pushchair that sort of explored some of the issues that we'd found with pushchairs when we had our children.
So you've got a product design company. That is so cool. And literally from that, all of you just decided, right, we're going to create a pram which does absolutely everything for parents.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's so cool. I'm like wondering what else is going to come out. This is amazing. And is it a family-run business?
Yeah, my husband and I and various other members of the team, we run the company, and
wow.
That's how ARC began. And it's really exciting. It was launched last year. Obviously, it's been a challenging year with COVID to launch a new pushchair brand. All the shops closed,
well,
and all the baby shows.
There's more babies coming next year, this one included. Yeah.
That's great. Well, if you want an ARC, let us know.
I'm in the mood for a new pushchair. Do you know what the crazy thing is? This is my fifth baby, and my little boy, my youngest, is 2.5. Before coming here, I was like, no, I don't need another pram, I'm all right, I don't need anything new. And now I'm like, I want everything. I'm sold. I'm like, going to get myself a pair of tickets and make sure I'm online. So then, when I've looked at the pushchair system, it's absolutely amazing. Does it come as a travel system?
Yes, it does. So it has car seat adapters, and you can fit all the sort of popular brands of car seat, Cybex, Maxi Cosy, Joy, all those kind of things to it. It's good to check out kind of whether or not the car seat fits. The list is on our website, but...
So I've noticed that the wheels are, well, they're completely different to wheels I've seen before.
Yeah, so they grew out of our sort of design background again. Our team came up with them. They're made from a special polymer, and it flexes.
Yeah.
So they've got a honeycomb structure that flexes. But the reason we've used them is because we chose springs for the rest of the suspension and the pushchair that are a bit more sensitive than a normal pushchair.
Okay.
So they max out a bit earlier. So for your little baby, they provide a lot more suspension. But then when they max out, when your baby gets heavier and grows, the wheels take over, basically. So it's like a dual suspension system.
Like
so the wheels,
something,
yeah. So the wheels flex over over surfaces, rough surfaces and things, and they absorb the shock. So basically, you get the best suspension for your baby, and then you get the best suspension for your toddler, instead of having springs that take you right from the beginning to the end. Does that make sense?
Yes.
They're also puncture-free and mud-resistant finish, and kind of really easy to remove and wipe clean and things. So that's why they look so different.
And then when I've looked on the website, there seems to be a few different colour options. I can tell this is your passion now, isn't it?
I love the colours. Yeah, so it comes in grey and black, because obviously they're quite popular pushchair colours. We get a lot of people who really just ring up and like, we just love the mustard, or whichever one it is. So and the colour's been really popular kind of thing. So.
Amazing. And then also with the ARC then, because obviously this is literally a labour of love between you, your husband, and like your little team.
Yeah.
What makes it different to all the other prams on the market, or what problems does the ARC solve?
So one of the big things about it is the naturally regulated climate. So within the carry cot particularly, we really thought about the baby, the fact that babies can't regulate their own temperature. So we made a kind of patented air regulation temperature control system. And it's two panels at either end of the carry cot, and you roll them up, and then there's a mesh panel so that as you push the pushchair along, you get this nice flow of air through the carry cot. There's also a panel on the hood which sort of doubles up as your sort of peekaboo panel as well. And so it enables the carry cot to just have this really great airflow in it. And then there's also a temperature gauge. So inside the carry cot, you can see whether or not the temperature's right for your baby. And if it's too warm, then you can just open up those panels, and if it's too cold, you can put them back down again.
Oh, that's good. That's so tragic, because you do worry that your child's overheating, don't you?
Yeah. And so we've also put wool in the mattress. So there's it's a really lovely sort of cozy, squishy mattress with a layer of real sheep's wool, which is obviously moisture wicking and antibacterial and antimicrobial and all those good things. So it's really comfy, cozy sort of environment for your baby, and that's what we really focused on.
Amazing. Well, it's been absolutely a pleasure to meet you, Hannah.
You too.
Yeah, I can't believe that you've literally, you had a product design company and then you've just created this amazing travel system through needs of parents. Wow. You should be very proud.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming in.
Lovely to meet you.
Thank you.